My name is Kyoko Hibino. I'm co-founder of Say Polo Ranch. Lorraine and we have worked together to fight to shut down the Aliso Canyon gas storage field in North San Fernando Valley. And this is my personal opinion. Being a leader is very difficult things to take on if you don't have already established political background and political power with big corporate-backed money. But this gives corruption, even they promise great things. We suffered enough having that kind of bought and paid leaders. Lorraine took on this very difficult and challenging task against usual politicians. She's furious, she's courageous, she listens, she takes actions. She is the kind of leader we need.